What does it mean to be a warlock? Power. Only warlocks understand true power. True power lies in knowledge, in understanding. Power channeled, not controlled. The storm is raw power. The trance is true understanding. Both are required. The Stormcaller, then, is both the question and the answer, and thus what it means to be a warlock. My hidden agents discovered a powerful Vex, a conductive mind, below the bones of Freehold. It has the arc source you need. Find it.
It won't be easy. The Freehold tunnels are still crawling with Vex.
Good. Storms emerge from conflict. Don't shy from the darkness, Guardian.
There's an army down here.
Overcome it. They will keep you from reaching their master.
Thank you.
Ikora, those constructs were supercharged with arc energy. The whole area is saturated with power.
Find the conductive mind. You're not finished until its arc is yours.
Down here. I think that's the conductive mind. Ikora, we've neutralized the conductive mind.
Then I hope you've learned from its defeat. Let's teach you to wield lightning, Guardian.
Mars, The Vex crawl across her surface, seeking out rare arc storms, bathing in their power like hot springs. We have located one on the far frontier. If you are to call the storm, to learn the trance, you must go. And let nothing stand against you.
Find a space to clear your mind, Guardian. This is how a Stormcaller begins. Begins to obey. Once more, Guardian. Your lightning walks its own path. A show of force is in order. Call the lightning and become one. You will either rise a Stormcaller or not at all. A Stormcaller rises. Let's turn our attention to the Vex. They're here for the Ark. Show them the Ark. None stand against you, and the wind is at your back. You are a storm caller, and you wear the mantle well. The storm is both an answer and a question. As you carry your spark from this place, remember this, and teach this lesson to those that would drag you from the skies.